Yo, 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 what's going on, gamers? It's your boy, I'm mav-rik, aka Mr. I Can't Stand This Freaking Game! I mean, it's alright. I mean, I have fun, but I don't know. Today's just been a bad day, man. And I keep playing because I want to get it over with, man. I'm doing this all on a Monday. So if I get my week's worth of 2K videos, I could be done for the week and just chill. And then come back refreshed because this just sucks. Let's try some other stuff. Yo, I need to know the points of emphasis, like combination, that makes it so your guys don't help on defense at all. Because sometimes I'll have limit perimeter shots on, and my guys will still help on D.
And guys, what are we going to be looking for in this one from Russell?
And you don't have to look at the numbers to see how much better this club is defensively when he's on the floor. The spark he provides, the energy.
I'm pissed off already.
You can see it possession after possession.
There's something else that's a little bit different about him, and that's the fact that he enjoys the mental aspect of the game just as much as the physical. He'll do or say anything to an opponent.
Thank you, Kevin Durant. Thank you.
Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here.
Well, he allowed him to get all the way to the rim, so actually a pretty good play to foul him and make him shoot free throws. And
then thank you, Kevin Durant.
Foul and stop the dunk. Don't let that happen. He's a dead eye at the line, fellas. Just call him automatic. He doesn't miss many of those.
This sucks.
Austin shooting their first free throws of the game. And he can't get the first one.
Yo, tattoos are stupid, Derrick Rose. That's how I really feel about it.
Bryant with it. Kicks it to Fredette. Durant again. Kemp.
Get that horrible post fadeaway.
Fadeaway was the right shot there because it got his attempt away from the defender. But the touch was poor.
Jordan with the ball. I'm sick of playing Michael Jordan. Let's see if we can get this one in foul trouble.
Now here's Bryant.
You suck.
Kicks to Kobe. And that comes off the assist by Dwight Howard.
Well, they just gave him 2 points. Defensively, you're going to have to tighten things up here. That's not a good sign.
Pull the shot a little less.
Get sad every time they score, man.
That's one way he can finish, but not the only way. He's got a lot of tricks up his sleeve.
Bryant drives in.
See, this is stupid.
Dishes to Howard. And plenty of contact.
They don't even know how to go and get the ball.
And there's the call, foul on Boston. Phoenix shooting their third and fourth free throw shots of the night. One falls for. And so
let's
he makes
go.
Both from the line. Here's Boston now. Rose attacking.
Oh, man, what a play.
Putting on a show for these people.
I cannot believe he pulled that one out in the course of an actual game. Are you kidding me?
Oh, man. Might as well flaunt it if you've got it, Clark.
Here's Bryant.
Kobe, you suck butt, bro. You suck butt.
Time from Kemp. Pippen kicks to Russell. And that one is stuffed right through.
Maybe could have tried for a more memorable dunk than that.
Y'all about to see me cry on camera, man.
Memorable dunks. But you know, they've got a nice lead. Don't take any chances. A simple one-hander is just fine. Kind of a shaky first few minutes, guys. Five field goal attempts, only one made.
Jimmer, way to Sherman that hoe. Don't get blocked. Yeah!
Sean Kemp picks one up right there.
That's how you make it happen, guys. Ball pressure and then a run out.
And those are the kind of plays that will turn that deficit into a lead quickly. So solid defense on the ball, that's the key.
Good day.
Jordan. They get it back. And the shot is good. Pippen's got his second basket.
Well, the defense just looked a little lazy on the glass there.
Yeah, nobody boxing out. That's inexcusable.
Man, KD, do something good with your life, bro.
Here's Durant.
That's what I'm talking about, man. All day.
Nasty. Absolutely filthy.
And the building is stunned, partner. He dug deep into his bag of tricks there.
Good hustle.
Andy, I want to see that again.
KD, let's go.
And Phoenix pushing it up now.
KD, let's go. You suck, bro. You stupid. Stupid.
Here's Jordan. And Kobe Bryant gets the whistle that time. That's his first foul. A platoon swap here for Phoenix. And we're just over 3.5 minutes into the first quarter. Outside for Jordan.
This sucks. Yes.
Three-pointer off the mark. By three. James outside.
Blake.
Rejected by
you Houston. Suck.
Right side, Pippen. Pass to Rose. The feet to Kemp. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him.
Yeah, he just brings so much speed and athleticism to the table, and that comes across more than anywhere else in the transition game.
Well, in the solo transition game, Steve, he loves taking it rack to rack. And like you said, he's got the speed to do it. And I know something else the fans love about him is the way he's capable of going straight over the top of a defender for some monster throwdowns. I mean, we're talking about posterization with capital letters.
O'Neal's checked in for Boston. James kicks to Iguodala.
Yes, Iggy, you're cool when you make shots.
Iguodala's got his first bucket of the game and he's on the board for three. Robertson outside.
Good hustle, guys.
Stolen by LeBron. Let's it go from deep.
Iggy! I'm winning! Oh, no.
Game has been going for Phoenix.
Give me that.
Really
give me that. Iggy again. Iggy, you feeling it? Oh no.
Convert and score off turnover. Now Jordan.
Give me that. You suck.
Robertson gets to Irving. A strong finish under heavy pressure all over.
You know, something we're seeing less of these days, that little finger roll. Second foul of the first quarter. They're probably going to have to sit him down here to try to avoid number three.
Boston making some changes. Malone's checked in for Kemp. And Kobe has subbed in for Jordan. Now here's LeBron.
That wasn't very early, so that's why that went in. They're tripping. That was a perfect release.
It didn't work. Not if it results in that shot.
Malone down low. He's covered by Iguodala.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay.
Kobe's got his first points in this one.
Just seems like they're finding an open lane to the hoop every time down. That's five buckets in a row for them in the paint.
Yeah, on the
make that.
Steve, the defenders have to show
yes!
The
yes! Yes!
Another lead change. How many of these are we going to have?
I don't know, Steve, but the momentum of this game has certainly swung like a pendulum.
Feeds it to O'Neal. Here's
Robertson. Get that out of our house!
High-scoring competitive game.
sick of losing, man. Sick of being pissed off.
Welcome back, folks. We have a close game here at the start of the second quarter of play. And from what we've seen, guys, from Phoenix, what do you guys see?
And the key is you look at the steal totals for this team. They have really put good pressure on the offense.
Well, you know what? Pressure can lead to pilfers, and pilfers can lead to points. So we've got the three P's.
Westbrook.
Pilfers, points. Get it done.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups courtesy of
yes!
Second quarter gets going. And Phoenix looking who they've got on the floor. Russell Westbrook out.
Well, that sucks.
Allen Iverson. Then there's Griffin. Then it's LeBron James. And it's Iguodala in at the three.
Those defenders look like they're out of gas. I mean, they're getting pushed around on the low block.
Well, their energy is lacking. They've got to start playing harder and battle down in the paint.
Here's Robertson. He hasn't scored yet. That, I'm sure, will change.
Okay. Okay, because Shaq can jump from the free throw line. He's fat, guys. He's fat.
There it is, guys. That Olay defense. Just watching him go park right by.
I think we might be seeing which team is ready to take control of this game.
Yeah, that's a dunk that could absolutely get them going. I agree, Clark.
The three from Bryant. That's good. And Robertson with the assist. Bryant got five now.
I like the offensive awareness to exploit that lack of coverage on that play.
And here's Westbrook from the arc. Rebound Boston.
They've got to like what they've been doing down there in the low post, Clark.
I do. I love it. Their rebounding has been outstanding. So important in a tight game.
What?
The shot by Kobe. No good. Malone is doubled. And Phoenix has possession.
What?
Boston leading by three. And two free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there.
The offense just getting right to the rim, but at least they saved the layup with the foul.
That's old school basketball rules. I mean, at the end of the day, no easy layup. Earn it from the line.
A platoon swap here for Phoenix. Now, here is Fredette. Durant for three.
Thank you. Thank you.
Durant got seven.
Boy, I tell you what, he loves getting looks like that from the 3-point line.
Good day.
Near him. That's a warm-up jumper.
Good day.
George passes to Kobe. Foul call that time on the way up.
Good take.
Two chances at the free throw line here.
And you suck
at the scoring breakdown for Boston.
Guys, they're really passing the ball well here in the first half.
Boy, the job of penetrating that they've done so far has really been excellent. I mean, they've done a nice job driving to the hoop effectively.
Russell, he's checked in for Shaq. Here's Bryant. Can't hit. And Phoenix will come the other way. Irving against George. He feeds it to Bryant.
Yes! I'm winning again. Oh, I ain't Sherman that, though? No, I'm not winning no more.
And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with the way they work down low.
Well, it's become one of the stories of the first half, Clark, just piling up points in the paint.
No good from Durant.
Terrific job that time defending at the rim. I mean, it's not an easy task stopping that fella when he's headed to the bucket like that. Good job. Took advantage of some shoddy defense there. They've got to at least get a finger on it.
Here's Fredette after Julius Irving's basket.
For real, bro, you suck.
Right there. I mean, totally collapsed the defense on it.
Robertson with it. Fredette picks him up. Now the pass to Bryant. Into Karl Malone. That's good. And it's Kobe with the assist. Malone's got 6 points.
seems like they're on their heels every time defensively because the ball continues to go into the post.
Well, if they don't pick up the aggression, things are only going to get worse.
Thank you, Jimmer.
That is not an easy shot right there. He had to get it off over a taller defender.
A little bit of a rainbow three, but like you said, with the size mismatch. Textbook defending there. He didn't give him an inch of space to get that shot off.
Yeah, great footwork and terrific positioning, Clark.
George dishes to Durant.
Yes, Kevin Durant!
Durant got the game tied up here for Phoenix.
Boy, such outstanding patience and decision-making for them offensively.
Yeah, absolutely. Their ball movement has been outstanding. They are piling.
Crap.
And here's Bryant for three. That's good. Kobe's got eight.
A little bit of a defensive breakdown there. He's not the guy.
Yeah!
You've got to stay attached to him.
This is great. Three-pointers going down quickly at both ends.
Yeah, it took them no time to answer back on that possession.
Excellent D there from George.
That's stupid. That's stupid. Yeah, that's stupid. I said it.
They'll take as many of those looks as they can get.
Russell's gone 4-for-4 from the field. Perfect so far.
I didn't mean that.
Here's Fredette from beyond the arc.
I like the defense, guys. Really getting a hand up and challenging shots.
Yeah, Steve, lurking on that shot, and that was a tough one.
Yes, sir.
They're forcing the ball inside, and it's working beautifully.
Yeah, the defense has been futile here. Five of the last six field goals in the lane.
That one's in there. The Boston lead is cut down to just 2 points in the bucket from Durant.
It took him a little while to get into the flow of this game, but now
stupid.
He found his stride and rhythm. Another shot from outside. They're not attacking. I mean, going in and seeking contact like they did in the first one, I'm not seeing that.
Well, you can't play the score. I mean, you've got to play the game, and I think they've got to continue to attack. You're right, Clark. Got to mix it up a little bit.
Now James. Two on the clock. No stopping him there. Jams it in as he's fouled. Chance now for a three-point play.
Yes, LeBron.
That one on Pippen.
Solid on the one-hand throw down there.
You know, Clark, when it's a tight ball,
this sucks.
Like this
sucks.
The guy they want.
Yes.
Oh!
I'm so thankful to be tied right now.
We'll see you after halftime for the beginning of the third quarter.
Please, let's just beat this guy.
Quarter now beginning. Both sides looking to pull away in the last half of the game. We've seen Kevin Durant really having a great game.
Well, in terms of his points in the first half, I mean, that's pretty much what we've
done. Get dunked on!
On all you need to know about what talent he has. I'll bet he has a lot more.
Get the corner. Get to the corner.
On the floor for Boston. They've got Pippen. Rose is out there with Michael Jordan. Then it's Russell.
Bro, you look like a fossil.
Yeah, he got whacked. Shouldn't be much debate on that one.
Yeah, that was as straightforward as it gets, guys.
He's off on the second. And Durant, here we go.
And one, baby.
Yeah, guys, it's his consistency.
Come on, KD.
Get his team into a position they're in right now.
He's gone 2-for-2 at the line so far. And here's Rose. In low to Russell.
You're stupid, bro.
That's Rose with the assist that time. Rose has got 3 assists now in this one. Here is Durant. Elbow shot is on the way.
Keep working that hole. Keep working him. What's your name? Kevin Durant. Thank you.
On every one of their first 3 shots to start the second half.
5-4. Pippen kicks to Kemp. This ball movement by Boston.
That's stupid.
And again,
that's
Bill
stupid.
Russell's got 5 points in the quarter.
Yeah, he didn't have to slow down at all, guys. Just perfectly timed pass there.
And Durant, here we go. He dinks the rim with a two-handed slam.
And when he's done, LeBron's about to pick up where he left off.
Fantastic finish and the aggressive move, too.
And to send a message, Clark, with that slam, I think.
Well, that's how you send it. Two hands and hammer it down.
Bro, I'm right there. I'm right there. That's stupid. That's just stupid.
And with that, the Phoenix lead is
crap.
Down to just 2 points from the bucket from Kemp.
And yeah, they're moving the ball now. 8 of their last 10 points coming off assisted buckets.
Dwight, you're up.
Steve, nothing makes a coach smile as much as pure selfless teamwork.
Finally a miss, but still 4 for 5 shooting to start this third quarter.
Right back to the basics there, using the one-hand slam for that one.
Doesn't he make the basics look pretty exceptional?
Yeah, he does. They look sweet when he does them.
Well, he should stay with those basics in a tight ball game because we've got one here tonight.
They get the rebound. Howard kicks to Fredette. That's good. And so Howard with the assist. Fredette's got 6.
You know, I think when you've got somebody that open on the perimeter, a good shooter, the kickout's the only choice.
This is stupid.
Reverse that one home. Now that was nice. Real nice.
The agility on display.
Yeah, you love that body control. Oof.
Oh, that one had it all, guys. Power and grace. Just beautiful.
Durant with it. Now defense.
He ain't missing 2 in a row. Let's go. Oh, never mind. He made that last one. I'm tripping.
Fredette's got the lead up to 4 now for Phoenix. With the ball.
Dude.
Now by Durant.
Why can't we stop him? Crap.
Nice pass there to set that bucket up.
Yeah, guys, and that's 10 of their last 12 points now coming off of assists.
Here's Russell. And he gets it to go.
Russell has like 30.
Russell's got the game tied up here for Boston.
What an excellent performance from the field for him.
Durant up top. He's covered by Kemp. And Durant, here we go. Here's Kobe. A second chance effort. And that basket's
all bums get off the court.
He didn't get to that one quite in time, Kevin. Those can be tough to gauge sometimes.
Phoenix making some changes.
His shooting has been good, but overall, I think his output has been somewhat limited. The defense really keeping him from getting the number of shots he'd like.
The drive by James.
Ah! I found someone else that doesn't know how to stop that crap either. Charge. Hey, we both suck at defense. That's cool.
You know, they really aren't.
Let's see who sucks worse.
On the low block. That's the 5th consecutive basket inside.
And Steve, these looks they're allowing are almost automatic.
Some changes for Boston. O'Neal comes in for Russell. And Karl Malone subbed in for Kemp. Malone against James. And it's blocked by Malone. And that's out of bounds. Phoenix will retain possession. 1:36 left in the third quarter of the game. Just 5 on the clock. The 3 from Iverson. LeBron picking up the assist. James has got 3 assists now in this one.
Give me that.
Stolen by James. Here's Iverson.
AI, yeah!
And it's a 5-point Phoenix lead. Breaking down some numbers here, the hustle stats for Phoenix.
Their activity at the defensive end, Kevin, has been really impressive. Attacking,
crappy, crap, crap. Yes.
The number of second chance points they've gotten is also impressive. I mean, they've kept so many possessions alive with offensive rebounds.
Rebounds are split just about down the middle.
No, you guys don't know how to dagger hose.
Able to maintain that energy level on the glass, we'll have the upper hand the rest of the way.
Guys, that's the dagger moment.
Thinking about there, that's a strange foul.
Who knows? Maybe he just wanted to take a break for a minute.
Here's what Boston's going with right now. Irving's checked in.
Guys, we had the dagger moment.
For Michael Jordan. And it's Robertson in for Rose. for Boston. They have shot 70% from the free throw line tonight, 7 for 10. Phoenix leading by 3. LeBron with it. He's picked up by O'Neal. Let's the 3 fly. Out of bounds, Boston takes possession. And here comes Irving. 6 points for him. Kobe, the pass to O'Neal. Kicks it out to Robertson.
Good job. That's a 2, though. I swear his foot was on the line. Go back and watch that. That's stupid.
Now here's Iguodala. And the whistle blows on the backcourt violation. He went over and back.
You know, sometimes the intensity of the game can lead to brain-neutral plays like that, guys.
On the wing, Irving. For the lead. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on
That's
the way
4 on LeBron. Crap.
Right here. Yeah, the defender draped all over him. Pretty plain and simple. Got him good there.
So after making the first, he goes 1 for 2. That concludes. And the game still closely contested as we end the third quarter. Paul George is out there with Durant. Then it's Jimmer Fredette. And there's Bryant.
Go ahead. Just rip my zone up. It's cool.
That's who's out there for Phoenix.
Pass the ball in.
This is shaping up to be a real barn burner.
Well, I think it already is. I mean, we're going to find out which team tightens up under the pressure and which one can stay poised.
And here's Bryant for 3.
You're stupid, Kobe.
Robertson left side. Here's the dish to O'Neal. Back to Robertson. And again, it's Boston converting.
Unstoppable offense from both teams. I love the pace this game has been played at.
So does everybody else in the building. This has been a fun one.
Here's Durant. Rebound, Boston.
Boy, that's a shocking miss. That's one of his favorite spots on the floor, and the defense was nowhere to be found.
Well, how about Kobe in this one? He's got 11 points, and he's hit the mark twice from three-point range as well.
Well, it's no secret. I mean, the more points he can come up with from out there, the better off they'll be offensively with their spacing.
Second free throw, no good. 5-6, but they recover it. Phoenix, no good that time either. And then Irving slams it in.
Really nice possession there. Their focus has never wavered as this game has unfolded.
And with time running down here in the fourth, they may need to add only a few more points to their lead to put it away.
Needed that.
Another good look there, and that's his second three-pointer of the game.
And the jam by Karl Malone.
He didn't have to get off the ground very far for that one. The big man with the slam.
Well, he makes up for any lack of athleticism with that tremendous size, Clark.
Yeah, he's not exactly a smooth operator, but what he is powerful.
Knock these down, KD.
In the lane, he can go up and get it done.
And a closer look here at the scoring breakdown for Boston.
Anytime you get as many points in the paint as they have, you know you've got a good thing going and you just want to keep it going.
The other thing that jumps out to me is just the big number of assists they've had. The offensive efficiency has been a major factor.
Boston making a switch here. Russell's checked in. Back to Robertson. It's
yes.
By Durant.
And you got to like the defense inside, really protecting the rim.
Challenging shots and making his presence felt around the rim, that's exactly what he can give you.
Wow, yo.
Boy, from my angle, it looked like it was in the bottom of the net. Looked good from here.
Yeah, I thought so too, Clark.
Russell. And the officials call goaltending, so they'll award the basket.
He almost got to that shot in time, but not quite. You can't touch the ball once it's on the way down.
Westbrook dishes to Iverson.
Dude, look at this stuff, yo. My guys are whack, yo. Fifth rebound right now in the game.
Irving with it. Iverson picks him up. Right wing. Robertson's shot is off.
Great look. Disappointing result. You know, most times he knocks that one down.
LeBron kicks to Westbrook. Back to James. Malone with the block. Out of bounds, Boston takes possession. Kemp's checked in for Boston. Boston leading by eight. Rose passes to Jordan. He kicks to Kemp. A chance there to push it to double.
A rebound.
It's off the mark. And here is LeBron. Pass to Westbrook. Iguodala outside. Phoenix, no good that time either.
That was a tough one.
Rose dishes to Jordan. Iverson again. Jordan. Iverson kicks to James. Fires the three. Here's Griffin. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass.
I tell you what, you don't want to allow too many of those kinds of baskets with the game on the line. Now, this is when defenses have to protect the basket.
Good D!
Force the offense to shoot from the perimeter.
Pippen kicks to Rose.
We want that shot.
A three-pointer, no good.
Oh. Kevin Durant's got to get back in soon.
And so here's Phoenix. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Sure could, Kev. I mean, too many empty trips. They need some points.
Kemp with the steal. Here's Jordan. LeBron with the block. .135 left in the fourth quarter. Iguodala with it. He's picked up by Pippen.
Westbrook. Good shot. Yes!
And that comes off the assist by Russell Westbrook. And that's now 11 points for Andre Iguodala. Rose goes in.
Good day. Good day. Good day. What's going on?
Kicks it to Westbrook.
Dude, I just threw that because I panicked. Is LeBron hurt?
Here's Pippen. They grab their own miss. Jordan dishes to Kemp. Passes it to Russell.
Timeout.
Outside Pippen.
What the heck is LeBron doing?
They're trailing by three. There's 57 seconds left in the fourth quarter.
Y'all see LeBron? I think it looked like he was limping. I think he's hurt.
Boston making a switch here. And let's get this update now from Jordan.
Crap. Iggy.
And here's Boston. Point game. It's
great interplay there between those two teammates.
Rose has gone 67% from the field, 4 of 6. And here's Fredette for 3.
Shooting foul.
And the block shot turns into a shooting foul. So the defensive effort there a bit too much, as the officials will send him to the line. And he'll shoot some free throws. And that one will not go for him, but he does have
come on, LeBron. I mean.
Good game for Fredette, getting it done. 9 points. He's doing it from long range and also getting some shots inside the paint as well.
Yeah, he's stretching that D in ways that they don't want to be contorted.
And Phoenix making a change here. Iverson's checked in.
They're still right in this thing, but missing the free throw keeps them in a two-possession deficit. It makes it so easy for your teammate when you can lead him with a pass like that one.
Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here. Gets the first, and that brings them within.
Man, Jimmer them free throws, man.
So he's checked in for O'Neal. Both free throws good for Mulder. There's 21 seconds left to play here in the fourth. Here's Rose. And there's the whistle. Foul hard on the shot. He'll go to the line.
Good foul.
Marcus Aldridge.
Well, at least the defender got his money's worth on that one. Yep, that was an easy whistle for the official.
So he gets them both, and it's a six-point ball game.
The free throws go down, and the lead goes up.
And Phoenix has possession. Durant for three, and it's Russell with the rebound.
Oh! Unbelievable.
How did he do that?
The solo alley-oop. That's not something we see too often.
Not timed it perfectly. You're right. It caught the defense totally off guard.
Thank God I'm done playing this freaking game. Why is AI that color? It's good. We kind of got Durant going for once, though. That's kind of good to see us using that, because we haven't used him right at all since we've had him. So that's encouraging, but I mean, what? So basically, we got to win the rest of the games to stay, so, or to advance. So we're basically playing to stay from here on out, trying to win 5 out of 9. You know what I mean? It is what it is. I was stupid. I was hard-headed. I kept playing on a day I probably shouldn't have. I'm going to take a break. I'm going to take this whole week off, and when we come back, I think we'll be fine. Because just a lot of stuff we did, like, it was just a mental stuff, like making dumb passes, you know, being impatient, just not thinking right. So, you know, that's all mental stuff. It's not like actual, you know, this type of stuff. We were just screwed up here, so... We'll come back strong. Hopefully can win 5 to stay. Appreciate y'all rocking with me. Till next time, God first. God bless.